Hi, I'm Tripp and welcome to my channel. I invite you to subscribe, like, and comment. Today for lunch I'm having a Domino's large pepperoni pizza. Well, I'm not going to have all of the pizza. Here's this bad boy right here. There's barely room on my table for all this. Hardly no room for my little plate, my silverware, my glass of unsweet tea. Why Domino's pizza? Why today? Well, I like to try to find the most popular fast foods sometimes, and I've been doing that lately. This one is, one of the most popular, it is the most popular pizza at Domino's and at Papa John's, the pepperoni pizza. It is the most ordered. Domino's, and I picked Domino's. This is what's weird, okay? You can get like a 10-inch small pizza for $6.49, but you could get special large pizza on Tuesdays, at least here, for $5.99. That's a pretty big deal. And this pizza will probably be worth like two or three meals to me. So, I like the thin crust. I don't like a lot of bread on the pizza. And this is, well, we'll get into it and see. But it has pork. I think the pepperoni has like pork on it and beef and spices. The crust is, or rather, it's topped with a tomato sauce and mozzarella. I guess most pizzas are, I don't know. See, Papa John's also has the most popular order at Papa John's is a pepperoni pizza also. Of course, Papa John's has that new garlic parmesan crust, okay. But theirs was more expensive. But of course that's because this is on a special at Domino's, so that's why I got it. Small my appetite is. Does anybody really think I'm going to be able to eat all this? Of course not. Look at that. It's a mammoth. Gigantic. King Kong could not eat all of this pizza. Enough talk. I didn't put any extra peppers on here. I used to have some at the house, the little cut up peppers, the red stuff, but not anymore. And I didn't put any extra cheese on it, the Parmesan cheese that you flake over it. See. I never get The only kind of pizza I get is supreme pizza that has everything on it. And anchovies are good too. You know, they're great. But I wanted to get the most ordered item at a pizza place like Papa John's or, you know, Pizza Hut or Domino's. And that's thin. Look how thin. And it is good. I can't remember if I ever had just a plain one topping pizza. They really distributed the pepperonis on this pretty well. I'm happy. This is really a thin crust. And that's what I asked for. Eat the edges of the pizza, the bread part. I used to, but not anymore. But I might make an exception for this one because it is so thin. I mean, it is thin through and through. So I'll eat the whole bloody thing. I wish you were here to enjoy it with me. More pizza. It takes several of these to make a real meal because they are so thin. I normally have a few notes about nutrition. Just don't worry about that. This is a free day. Free. I can have whatever I want. Within reason. Domino's, I love you. About what, the fourth piece? They cut it up in little pieces. That's good. The sauce is just right. This is no mukbang. I'll have just as much as I reasonably want, and I'm satisfied. maybe for me it's just a mini mukbang. As close as I get. Just has such a good flavorful taste to it. Like I said, the crust is so thin that I'll also eat the edges on this one. One more. Let me find one with a lot of pepperonis on it. Check it out. I don't know why I'm bothering to wipe my fingers. They'll just get messy again. Sweet tea. Okay. And I hope you're all having a very good week. And a good weekend. It's just baked to perfection. Last bite. That is probably the thinnest crust pizza I've ever seen. Then I'm not a real big fast food eater, pizza eater. And until I started this channel, I didn't eat much in the way of fast foods at all. I'll show you how much of it is still left. Worth about maybe two more meals. sort this out after the video. And the pepperoni pizza is the most popular item at least a couple of the pizza places like Domino's and Papa John's, probably all of them, probably all the pizza places. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and we can talk later. Peace out.